So, our next piece is now by Scottish composer Eddie McGuire, who I'm told as a child was fascinated with stars and astronomy, just like us today. Now, his piece is called Auriga, which is another five-star constellation. Now, in this piece, I'm told each instrument represents the five stars of the constellation. So the first trumpet is the bright star, which is Capella. It's hot and fiery and every now and then has a kind of hot flare, so you might hear that. The second trumpet is a fainter star, so therefore it's a bit more muted. The horn and the trombone take on two more stars, and the tuba is what's called a variable star, or a so-called variable star. It's orbited by a mysterious dark object that blocks its light whenever it moves in front of it. So here playing live is the Wallace Collection with Auriga by Eddie McGuire.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.